Already you can see the beauty of this map. The way everything connects just really sets it apart. Now the question is, where can I drop where I won't die? Maybe I'll wait to the very end. Yeah. So, I can see that people have landed over there. We are pretty much on the edge of the map. We can see there's weather out ahead. Feels very massive once you get your feet on the ground. But we can see that nature is quite beautiful in Stormpoint. Well, and you have to be careful where you're walking, of course. There's so many ins and outs of this map. Lots of different ways to experience and explore it for yourself. I can already tell this tour probably won't go long. We are very close to the circle. We'll continue on. See if we just step back, put down our weapons, and take a look around. I think we can appreciate this place even more. Than when you're just running, trying to survive, thinking of the next move. Of course I'm hoping to avoid anyone for a long time, but that may be more difficult than Was that a creature? Or was that a person? Okay. I think we're okay. Nope. Someone is definitely shooting near us. So, stay low. Keep your head down. I'm really hoping this circle pushes in. Maybe we can explore more that way. Oh, I could take. That brings a lot of attention. But you only live once, I guess. We'll drive it for a little bit. Well, it's actually a pretty good way to look around this place. Hopefully no one's really in this area. We'll sure find out. We can see that circle's closing in. But we're safe. For now. For now. Just making sure I don't see anyone run up. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good. I want to see where this circle goes. Pretty amazing. All right. That's exactly what I want. Then we can see gunfire that way. So this will be interesting. Oh, they're shooting that way. Can I get around? I'd rather follow someone in. Okay. Well, it's a minute it's gonna push. So we'll just go this way. I'm telling you, if there wasn't a constant battle going on, this would be a fun place to explore. And it still is. I just wish. I thought I saw someone. I just wish it was a little safer. I'm in the 0.00001% of people that would ever want that. All right. Well, let's move forward and hope for the best, but I really like these building structures. It has the nice blend of, you know, like modern and environmental. I didn't realize that's pushing up hard. We're gonna have to do it. Tour might be coming to an end just from not being able to get through the storm, but I think we're doing okay. Alright, if we can just get on the other side. Another 2 minutes just goes quicker and quicker. All right, well, I can see people took that way. Just hoping to avoid any confrontation. I can hear gunfire close, but wow, oh, we got some food here, TV on the ground, I mean, not a bad place. No privacy at all right there. I really hope you can't hear the external. Start moving in. So, 5 squads, including me, are left. So, wow. That's quite beautiful. You got the sun shining. That's nice. And of course, we're going to be rushed to our next location. Try to soak up the views now. Feel like we're getting closer to the end. It's gone by so fast, but c'est la vie, you know. We're in the end game now, with just the minute 40 to explore. All right. Let's take a look at this, even though looking out of a window can be dangerous. I'm pretty sure I hear fire from up there. Well, let's try to get ahead of moving. I just realized, 2 squads left. So there we are. This is going to end badly. I have not picked up a weapon. I have no intention of fighting. So let's just explore this while we can to the end. Despite the outcome. It is still very cool to observe this. And hopefully we get a nice view at the end. Yes. Quite remarkable. I'm just a dead man walking now, though. But that's why we need to just soak up every second we can. Oh, there they are. And there we have it. Not your typical video, but I hope that it was still enjoyable for you. Until we see each other again, have a great week.